Hi guys, Mullsy here, welcome to part 3. In the last part I killed off the Caliph, and I've also beaten Nizar. I'm hoping to take down Amir before moving through to the other three. So I'll just crack on with it. Not entirely sure how useful these are going to be for a while, so I'm going to have them killed off, just do some damage around here. I've built a gatehouse here so I can maneuver some forces around, should I need to. It's a route. Just to make the attack on Amir a bit more smooth instead of trying to walk through this area. In fact, I should test that and make sure it works. Yeah, good. Okay. So I should probably speed up the game a little bit. Just for production, more than anything else. Because this is going to take a while anyway. So for down here, I need to look at... I'm not sure how I'm going to take him out. The problem I have is the amount of foot knights he's got, because they will catch out. I mean, I can send crossbows, but they'll be slow. I could send more foot knights to fight his, or assassins. That could work better. Catapults, palisades, horse archers, and see how we go from there. I think that would be best. Okay, so, so let's start with the palisades. I don't mind having the game too quick because my defenses are pretty solid now. And I don't want to be waiting forever for my economy to do its thing. Well, they seem to be coming through. See, they're just going to walk here and then they'll die. Truth be told. Okay, so I've got 26. I think was that? Yeah, I need 14 more.
Constructing siege equipment. It's a route. Constructing. Constructing siege equipment.
A message from the Emir.
Oh, really? Better do something about your bothersome presence, I suppose.
Constructing siege equipment.
Can't place that there.
Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment.
Your grace.
Set us a task.
How can we help?
It's a route.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Shield ready.
Your grace.
You need something built.
It's a route.
Shield ready. Shield ready. What needs doing?
Go on, get them all built.
Shield ready. Shield resighting. Our tools are ready.
Can't place that
constructing
there,
siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment.
Okay, so 40 shields.
Catapult ready, my lord. 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 Catapult ready, my lord.
5 catapults.
Catapult ready, my lord.
What else do I want? Forty-five, I think.
Not enough gold.
A message from the Lionheart.
The desert is a cruel place to fight. Are you sure you have the heart for it?
I reckon I'll need about 48 swordsmen just to take on whatever he's got here whilst my crossbows fire at him and my catapults trying to take down this mangonel tower. I think that'd be best. So yeah, 45 would make me happy. Right, so that's 45, and the rest I'll do as swordsmen, I think. What bothers me is that they're sat here and they don't sort of come forward. I don't know if that's because my castle's enclosed. Not sure at all.
Fall in?
I've heard a rumor that you are throwing people in the dungeon, sire. Not enough goods. Our Our granary stocks are growing, sire.
Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, I just need loads of swordsmen. Here we go. Come and get some.
A message from the wolf.
Shield ready, my bullet shot. Ready.
It's a rout.
Good. I've got 40. I reckon I'll need a lot more. How many do you got? He's about 20, he's got about 40 there. So if I take 60, just to try and kill him off as best I can, that'd be good. Okay.
The keep is enclosed.
It might be worth keeping this open. Because he only attacks me properly when he can get involved like this. Might be worth it, you know, just keeping him like this. Right, okay, I need. Okay, I didn't realise that by sealing myself in, Amir's unit just pile up, so attacking him is really hard. It's not how he's meant to be, I don't think that's how he's programmed, but it makes a difference. So, okay, so gonna send all my units down here. See, he's already started piling up again. So you sent all them out now, which is good. But I want to see if I can capitalize on this. Yes, yes, yes. I also need to right, I'm gonna bring the speed down actually. And I'm also gonna save it because, let's be honest, there's a lot at stake. Right, so I've taken out his mercenary camp, so we can't save anymore. I'm gonna bring my catapults in now. Top tip, if you're playing this map, do not fortify your castles to the point where they can't get in. Because they will... Emir builds up units here and it's really hard to sort of kill him off. And I found that through a mistake. I didn't even intend for that to happen, but it did. But I'm grateful. And he's... sending a million units out of his keep, which is pretty handy. Oh, no, 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 stop, 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 stop. So he's just sent a vast amount of units there. Come on, just destroy it now. I'm hoping I kill him soon before they all get here. That's a lot. I suppose he's got a million, 100 million gold. It's quite easy for him to do that. He does what he wants. I wonder if he'll start trying to bring them back. No, probably not. I'm glad he's done that. I didn't realise he had so many. Although he appears to be sending them to someone else. Okay, it's another one down, thank God. Right. That's one more down. I'm just going to save it because I'd be foolish not to. Now then. Come on. I need to get my economy up. Cash on the bread. And the wood. So bring my catapults out so that I can top up the stone reserves. Oh, I probably don't have any stone reserves. It should be quick from here. It really should be. Right, so am I gonna speed this up again? Maybe in a bit. Okay, so that's another one down. Sort my catapults. Yeah. Thought as much. Come on. Where am I getting iron? Oh, I must have taken it from that guy. Cool. Okay, so. Bring these around. So bring them to this side. I can take out that tower. What's he got here? Ballistas, two mangonels. It should be okay once I take out. Oh, and he's emptying the keep. Excellent. Can I? Don't want to be in range of anything else. I feel I might be. Didn't see those. Probably should wait until all of those have moved along. Might even treat myself to a load of horse archers just to level the towers a bit. Only need 48 or so. 48 should do. At that. That is a lot of units. Don't think I'll be able to rush him. I might be able to. Be cheeky though. I'll send him a horse archer as the first thing, just to make sure. So I can only shoot that far. So I need to move to about there, I think. To this side anyway, I don't want to hit anything else. Or get hit by anything else, I should say. So I'm going to move... Where are these horse archers coming from? No, it's not. Still not entirely sure why I've got a random slave there. If there was a good time to kill a Lionheart, it'd be now. So oh, I probably should have assigned these a key. Maybe 7? Yeah, 7's good. Oh, no, too late. You know what? I'm going to send them in. No, no, I'm not. I'm getting my hotkeys mixed up. Not good. Let me see it. Don't rebuild. Ah, they've rebuilt. That's so annoying. No, do it.
A message from the Lionheart. Bravely done. Fight like a man.
Whoa, what are they doing?
Shoulder. Halt. Quick. March.
That's just infuriating. Oh, come on. See, now I need assassins because they're quicker. No, I'll keep the stone because I probably need it. I'll invest in this, I think. Right, so Lionheart's sort of in a corner. There isn't a lot you can chuck at me currently. but I won't put it past him to try. What I'm going to do is get my assassins over, hit the catapults in, finish off that tower whilst the assassins are nearby, and then send everything at once. So I've got 33 Arab swordsmen, 24 assassins. I'm hoping that'll be enough. Come on. The horse archers combined with the crossbowmen should be enough to hold anything off for a while. Here's hoping, anyway. Right, let's bring these down. I need to buy into more flour, I think. Well, more wheat, I mean, not flour. $114,000 gold. It's disgusting. He's actually got more gold than he knows what to do with. Now, to beat Wolf, I'll need to hit him with a lot of horse archers just to clear out his towers. That's where most of his power is. And the other guy, this wazir, isn't doing anything, really. He's sort of collapsed economically by the looks of it, so I'm not really bothered about him. Right, so what I'm going to do is going to send them forward, send the assassins forward, send the horse archers out, and then get the catapults to do the business. I have destroyed his granary as well, which is fortunate. So I need to get these right in. It's gonna be messy. But they don't use pitch or anything, so some solace there. I've still got 22, which is kind of impressive considering. The assassins are already there to. Fair enough. Well, somebody go well from there. I'm just going to try and collapse his towers, I think. Catapult ready, my lord. So whilst that's happening, I shall... Once it's collapsed, it's really important to not hit it anymore. Because if you hit it again, it'll go down. So you need to be careful there. I'm losing catapults quickly. And he's rebuilding his wall. Come on. I only have to touch it. Come on. Right, stop. So, I've killed off one tower. See if I can take this other one down. No, stop. It'll be a while before that goes down. Rightio, so to take the wolf, I'm going to a lot of horse archers just to clear these main four towers out. Maybe a couple of diggers to drop the walls and then some slaves to fill the moat. And try and go in that way. Need more than that. Could try and burn him to put him out, but we'll have to see. See what mood I'm in. Okie doke. How's this doing?
Shot.
So let's get a tunnelers thing. Oh. Oh, got it, leave it low. Stop. Cool, okay. So, let's send this lot in. 118 horse archers, let's see if they can do the business. So the main thing are the siege stuff to start with. I'd be a lot happier once that's all gone. They're dying quick. I mean, I knew it would be quick, but not that quick.
What is it?
A message from the wolf.
Looks like I need to buy a stone. Oh.
Your Grace,
we do not have enough gold to train this unit. Not enough goods.
Your Grace,
set us a task. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment.
I'm amazed they're still going.
Jump to it! Quick march!
No. Come on. Just collapse the bastard. And we can all go home. Good. Anyway, I need to get some units involved. Yeah. Don't want to let him recover. Won't allow it. I need these.
Into the blackness, down we go. come on. Come on.
How do I capitalize on this little gotta replenish this, unfortunately. The fire spreads. That would make things a little easier. Don't think it will, though. I could just collapse it. If the towers are collapsed, everything's fine. Everything's fine. He hasn't collapsed it, but not.
Oh, dig. Dig, 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 dig.
I should just come around this side. Come around the back and then... Come around the back, and then, dunno, maybe clear that out, start digging, then assassin? Dunno why I didn't think of that earlier, that would be a lot easier. Okay, so ignore everything that's in the field because it's probably going to die. I'm going to. What do I need? Horse archers. Speed the game up, actually. He's not going to kill me off, is he? Yeah, okay.
Our granary stocks are growing, sire.
Cool. So, horse archers, slaves, let me think, assassins. If I could burn him, that'd be good.
Our granary stocks are growing, sire. Recruits needed, sire. Not enough goods. Your popularity is...
Let me see.
The people love you, my lord.
Ah, oh, not bothered. I'm pulling them through the last mission. What more do they want? Don't think any. You can do much anyway. Yeah, so I'm going to pull them through here, up, around, take out the gatehouse, fill it in as much as I can whilst distracting the towers, then get the assassins up, and I'm hoping that will do it. I'll need a lot of horse archers just to clear everything out though, so it might take some time to develop. Won't need stone anymore, which is good.
Not enough goods. Not enough goods.
Okay. Oh, well, this has been very tricky. I actually had to think out how I'm going to attack the guy. Each, like, you know, every attack's been slightly different in terms of strategy. And if you get your defense wrong, that's it, you're done. This has been a really good last mission. Okay. Let me think. So, I'm still going to go horse archers. 69, maybe later.
It's a rout.
I do feel like I've won this now. Like I'm actually there. Just a case of polishing it off, really. Need to buy more of this. It's not worth setting him on fire, he just puts it out fairly quick. I'm happy for him to send loads of units though. Empty his keep. Why is that there? There we go. Okay, oh! I pressed a Windows key, sorry. Okay. 84. Probably not enough still. Yeah, maybe. Twenty-four slaves. No, I still need the assassins, don't I? Have I not got any over here? Hidden. Nah, I didn't think so. Well, I'm going to wait in the castle until I get my assassins, and then I'll walk everyone through.
It's not like the good old days anymore. All I seem to do now is work.
Good. It might be worth burning him. just to like really kill off that economy. Because once I'm inside, I've still got to deal with all that crap. Well, I might be able to kill him. I don't know. We'll see when I get there. If I feel like I can't kill him, I'd burn his castle and try and buy myself some time. Twenty-four won't be enough, but we're nearly there. Okay, so 50 assassins, come on, 49. I'm going to save it, just to be safe.
Saving.
We're nearly there, guys. We're nearly there. Why aren't you all moving? He's emptied his keep as well, that's good.
This device requires skilled engineers. Decommissioning.
Oh, I'm so happy he's done that. That's so many units. Come on. Okay, so that's most of the big ones. Gonna get these around here. Oh, I hate that so much. Oh, no, 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 no. What's he sending? Actually, if it just doesn't send a massive stream of melee units at me, that'd be really bad. Oh, they're all attacking here. Well, that's bad. The keep is enclosed.
Shot quick march.
It's a rout.
A message from the wolf.
Hurry up! Right.
A message from the wolf.
No, 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 no. I hate the way he does that. It runs right into you. Well, I'm happy just to kill off loads of units for a while. Well, forced him to spend 14,000 gold, which is good. That didn't go well at all. Didn't think he used pitch. I've learned something new.
A message from the wazir.
My warriors have failed me.
I didn't even know he attacked me. I'm not entirely sure how many units I need to kill this guy off. Because everywhere's got some sort of moat around it.
Yeah, it's all a moat. So, you know, unless I take the wall down and then dig it in, what a pain in the ass that is. No, I didn't see that. Damn. Really wish I could kill off this guy. Good. Okay. Okay, we're getting there. Yeah, he's going to send that out again at some point, so I'll wait for that. No, it's not.
Oh, yeah. That'll be coming out soon. That'll be fun. Where are these units coming out? I want these to come out. I'm gonna do engineers as well. We're getting there. Need to send my horse archers against this. I need him to sort this out. Get rid of them. Once they're out of the way, it'd be a lot easier. I did make a ram. Come on, send them already. I don't want to fight that in the castle. Not a chance. It wouldn't let me have the army capacity to kill all that in one. I can't burn him. I was hoping to provoke him. I knew it wouldn't work though. Definitely not coming out, are they? No.
Shield ready. Constructing siege equipment. Shield ready.
Still not coming out. Okay.
Shield ready. That's a fair distance. War of the second greatest war.
Hello. Cool. Okay, so I've collapsed that tower. Whew! Collapsing towers does make things a lot easier. No, I lost it. Wolf is really tough. This is really having me on here. Four sarges aren't the right way forward. I just realised, what am I doing? I'm being thick. Send crossbows again with palisades. They were mustard. Took this down, no bother.
From the wolf. Not enough gold.
I
Yeah, if I had 60 here with 60 palisades, that should clear a lot of it out. With the swordsmen as well, I'd have to take those. You may as well skip ahead, guys, if you're watching this. It's going to take a while, if I'm honest. Do bear with me. Yeah, just thinking that it would be the best way to kill them off. Yes.
Shield ready.
Constructing siege equipment. 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 Constructing siege equipment.
50 Oh, he's sending stuff? Not really. Okay, so that's there. Just as a bit of muscle, really. Though 18 is not very much, is it? Let's see if I can squeeze some more out of it. To do. So they can be three. Assassins, four. Slaves at five. So shields. Oh yeah. Actually. Okie doke. I'm not sure what he's planning, if anything. Should I take horse archers as well, just to clear the road? I think I should take some. I want to know why he's not entering the castle. Okay, so
Oh, he's done it. About time. Still got a disgusting amount in there.
Shield ready. That's a fair distance. Ready, sir. From the wolf. Let it trouble me no more.
Hurry up. Oh, I just killed him. Right, I wonder if I get away with having another attack on this side from horse archers. Nope, no, 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 no. Come on.
Help me. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment.
Can't place that.
Constructing
there,
siege equipment.
Can't place that. There,
constructing siege equipment.
Can't place
constructing
that there,
siege equipment.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Constructing siege equipment.
Can't
constructing
there,
siege equipment.
Can't
constructing
there,
siege equipment.
Oh, come. I know. Come on. I'm gonna save this actually. Oh, come on. Game seems to be struggling a little bit, I'm not sure why. Come on. Oh, I'm sick of these traps. Oh, seems to have cleared up now, so well, I won't jinx it, but we'll see. So I just want to get this moat filled in, so that, in fact, it might be worth getting all my assassins involved in this one, and maybe a few more. I want to stop struggling so I can do my thing. They need to hurry up. In fact, I'll speed this game up actually. Now that I'm in a better position.
Fire at will! Mullsy!
Oh no. I'm getting fed up of this. Oh no. Oh no indeed.
It's not like the good old days anymore. All I seem to do now is work.
Oh dear. Might be an idea to have put him on hold. And just have them firing in for a while.
How annoying is this? This just killing wolf is ridiculous at the minute. Is there a way to burn him? That's all I want to do is burn him. In fact, what if I... I'll put him here. And then attack the wall there. And then burn the church. That might work. No, the other way, you dick. Why are you attacking that? I got any more slaves? Yeah, okay. This is such a brutal level. I'm amazed how tricky every aspect of it is. Even the little things like just killing off an opponent is ridiculous. Really hard. This is what I really need to do. If I can burn him, I'll win, I think. Because I can't. I haven't got the funds to get in there and just kill him off. He's got a ridiculous army cooped up in there. Yeah, that'll do. There we go. That ought to do something. Good. Okay, get rid of these. Is it worth just killing him off quick? Might be actually. What happened there? Oh, no way! That is fucking joke. I cannot believe that. I should let him burn a while. Oh, I'm so annoyed with that. Come on. This game is just outrageously long. Yay! I got one. Oh, I didn't want to do that.
More gold is needed.
Right, definitely time to speed this up now. This has got to finish. Okay, what if destroying the gatehouse whilst it's on fire might do the business? We're getting there. Might use assassins though. I think.
The
message from the wolf.
Should have done this earlier. What a stupid me.
We'll try our killing.
What am I doing? Almost there, just need to get all my stuff together. No, I need to send
More slaves. Come on. Ah, oh, hate those bloody traps.
No, 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 no. How the hell am I supposed to get through that? Just tore through hundreds of swordsmen out of nowhere. He's just got too much money. He just buys ridiculous resources. He just keeps topping that up every time, it's crazy. Okay, I need another armory. Oh my god. Cannot believe I've besieged this guy for this long.
We stand ready. Recruits
Mullsy ready, sir. Calculating.
We are under attack.
He's rebuilding so quickly. Actually, I need to take out his towers. Still got loads of gold though. Shots of more coming here.
Constructing siege equipment.
Just want to throw everything at him. Everything. Absolutely everything. He's running out of cash. It's just a money thing, like, you can just create an army out of nowhere. It's crazy. Yay! You can't make an army anymore. Out of nowhere. Well guys, I'm sorry this took forever. This was difficult, and if you're struggling, it's going to take you a while. I'm sure there are plenty of people out there who have done this quicker than me. Great, but still. If you haven't done this level, do give it a go. Do like and subscribe if you've learned anything or you've enjoyed it. Although I imagine the length of it kind of killed off a bit, but never mind. I'm exhausted. I've been playing this for a long time. It's now 25 past 6 in the morning, so I cannot wait to kill this guy off. Okay, thank God. That was good. Really hard. I'm glad I've done it, even though it took me forever. And that's us. Look at that. Outrageous. Well, I've done it. The Warchest Trials. I need to work out what to do next. So, might look at a new game. Might do the original 50. Original 50 Trials, not sure yet. But let me know what you think. If you've lasted this long, I doubt you've watched it start to finish. If you've skipped ahead, smart choice. That took forever. Cheers for following me through the trials, guys. Really appreciate it. And I'm hoping there'll be a lot more to come.